Good morning, everyone, and thanks for watching News to Go. Heading out the door in northwest Arkansas, our early temperatures are in the 30s. We'll have sunny to partly cloudy skies all the way around the day clock. The high today will top out at 47 by 4 o'clock. We're turning it around and cooling back down into the mid-40s. Now in the River Valley, you're heading out early to 20s and 30s. Your noontime temperature gets you closer to 50 degrees. Later in the day, the high will top out at about 53, and you too start that cool down as early as 4 o'clock. Down to 50 with sunny to partly cloudy skies. Ben?
Well, Laura, parts of Ferguson are still burning this morning after protesters rioted overnight when a grand jury decided not to charge Darren Wilson with murder. In Fayetteville today, one local group will protest on College Avenue over the unrest in Ferguson. And get ready to roll up your sleeve and get your annual flu shot today in Washington County.
Ben, more than 2,000 people are expected to make their way out to the Jones Center to get their flu shot. You see, they already have supplies set up here with the cotton balls, the needles, and the bandages you'll need for afterwards. And the clinic will start at 8 this morning and wrap up at 7 this evening. Now, you can get a flu shot if you have insurance. The state health department will ask your insurance to pay the cost of the vaccine. But if you don't have insurance or if your insurance doesn't pay, you'll still be able to get one, and it'll be provided for free. All ages are welcome to get their flu shot at today's clinic. In Springdale, Brad Carl, 4029 News.
All right, Brad, and the Benton County Health Department will also be offering flu vaccine clinics in Rogers and in Siloam Springs in early December. That is your News to Go. I'm Ben Wagner. Have a great Tuesday.